Here we've got a bit of shoplifting about to go down.